the video, then like and subscribe, and don't forget to leave a comment behind.
Bye.